success, hero. So, there I was, floating around in the ocean, enjoying the breeze and whatnot. When what goes and happens, the ocean blows up underneath me. So now I'm out here baking in the sun like a... like a baked bean. But hey, if you do me a kindness,
land me somewhere.
Oh boy, I sure am lucky you came along, hero. I thought I was a goner back there. Now, let's find somewhere nice for me to,
germinate.
Say, that town over there looks like a lovely spot to,
take root.
If you just give me a little flick in that direction, I'd be so appreciative.
Here I come, suckers!
This whole damn town's been lifted into the sky by a giant beanstalk! Now, normally, I'd say hell yeah! But I came to check out the new foliage, because I love that stuff. But there's some real bad plants up here, man. Real bad! They're attacking the town, folks. So come help me out!
Everything seems fine. Well, except for the, giant beanstalk. Guess I better make sure.
Indeed, fair hero, everything was not fine up atop the beanstalk. The magic bean was evil! Oh, no! But it's okay. New adventures await in the newly, renovated town of Driftwood!
Don't make me get more hedge clippers!
Whoa. Now those are some seriously bad plants.
Ooh yeah, Diggy Dog. We got evil plants up in here. Just a little something Tina's been cooking up.
Quite a ruckus in there. Sounds fun.
Who's there? You better be here to help, whoever you are. Hero, damn am I glad to see you. You got my message, right? So you know about as much as I do about what's going down up here. But whatever it is, we gotta save these people. Meet me up ahead.
That's right. It's your old friend, the Fairy Punchfather. And together, you shall punch evil right in its evil butt! Press on, Fate Maker, because evil's not gonna punch itself in the butt! Although that would be... that would be funny to see.
I've tried everything to warn them, but the fools don't listen to me. The omens are everywhere. My visions are clear. I've even read it in the chicken guts, and the chicken guts do not lie. Yes, a terrible misfortune will befall our town any day now. A seed of destruction will fall from the sky, and all will be in ruins. And to those lucky few who survive the calamity, I will look down upon them and whisper, "I told you so."
Some heroic ass deeds to do. You ready?
Let's just say I've got a green thumb and a lot of weapons.
That's the spirit. Now follow me. I'm sensing some real evil vibes this way. I can feel it in my fairy whiskers. Fairy whiskers are invisible, by the way, because of magic. Oh, damn. That's a fiend bloom. And it's giving off some evil mojo. These must be the source of the parasite strip. Hell no. Give me a second to do my fairy thing and purge the evil.
You caught me, okay?
And save the beanstalk, pick me up!
Oh, isn't he cute when he's all tidy and pick-upable?
I can feel three more of those fiend blooms in my fairy whiskers. The closest one is at the lighthouse. Let's go!
You found a marble. You remember what to do, right? 'Cause I don't.
Going up.
insult to the hereafter. Energy sapped.
This parasite is bad news. The beanstalk is sick. And not cool sick, but like bad sick, as in ill. But not like cool ill. I mean like sick ill. You know what I mean.
I really don't.
Around here somewhere. Find it!
Don't do warning shots. magic I need. Element blast.
And the Punchfather does his fairy, magicatastical thing at the Bean Bloom!
Eat or be eaten! Punchfather out of you if I have to.
Abomination so much! Even though I'm totally like at one with nature and all that.
Didn't I hear you murdering scores of shroomy guys earlier?
Well, yeah, but that's different. Those guys suck.
Even though the town got all messed up, at least the residents have higher property values.
You get it?
Because they're...
ground. wait to throw some spills!
Ooh. I hope none of the townsfolk at altitude saw this. I did not think of that.
Looks like magic's back on the menu. Blood. big again.
See? That's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My Mary Whiskers were telling me this next theme bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on! This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk. And I ain't having that. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
For the townsfolk?
Oh, yeah, them too, I guess.
Soon, you'll serve me. You're like
that! There it is. Now keep those things off me. It's time for punchomancy.
Ooh, I never get tired of that. Hope you're carrying coins. Don't feel smells of
we fairies don't sweat. We just glisten. Look at me! Look at me glisten! Anyway, we should be able to reach that monster now. Meet me back in town! Come on, let's go!
Ooh, that's a long way down, Tomodachi. I hope you got buns of steel. Now get to sleep!
Get in there and whip that parasite's parasitic butt! I'll get you out of there when it's over!
That nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits! Hello.
Hold it back! luck or bad choices. Dead all the same. Spell slots are ready. Kick the shiitake out of that thing.
Welcome back! You saved the day, hero!
Damn right I did.
The Beanstalk is safe! Thanks to you!
And the townsfolk, too?
Right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the Fairy Punchfather was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's, kind of his jam. Quest complete!
They're gonna be so jealous.
Огромное спасибо за просмотр. Подписываемся, ставим лайки, обсуждаем. До новых встреч!